Yo, YouTube, man, we back with another banger. Today, I'm gonna be spoiling the movie Thor, and we gonna get lit, man. I ain't lie, I seen the movie Thor already, but I'm gonna be saying some crazy stuff to get some funny reactions, man. Let's get it.
Hey, man, Thor dies.
Really?
Thor dies. Hey, him. Then Loki comes back, and guess what Loki does? He dies too. Okay. But Loki beats up Thor, though. Then Spider-Man comes back, and, you know, Spider-Man tried to save the day, but he didn't save the day.
You kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you.
Why would you tell me that?
You wanna know that?
No.
Why?
Why would I want to?
I'm trying to tell you about the movie.
Okay.
Hey, but this is how Thor dies, though. He gets stabbed in the back by Loki.
Thanks, I don't want to know.
Okay. Man, excuse me. I going to see that Thor movie?
Yeah.
Hey, man, Thor dies, man. Hey, then.
So why you gonna come up
to
me?
Y'all
want to
know?
Why would you even do that?
Y'all want to know?
That's the movie.
Hey, so Hope come in the movie and beat him up, too, though. All right.
Excuse me, man. You going to see that Thor movie? You going to see that Thor movie?
I already got tickets.
You going to see it?
Yeah.
Hey, guess what happens, though, man? So, Loki stabs Thor in the back. Hey, then Spider-Man comes and beat him up, too, though. Hey, but, guess what else? Hey, Ash Cash give him sloppy toppy, though.
Okay.
Then, Ash Cash coming there. She going to get that man, you know, that two-hand got. Then, you know, Thor dies. They shoot him in the back. And he falls to the ground. What do you mean, what I'm telling you? You don't want to hear this?
Ah. Because I'm paying to see this movie.
Well, guess what? I just told you to move. You ain't gotta see it no more.
Okay.
All right. I'm ready to go see Thor die again, man. Let's go.
Sure.
Huh?
Don't be doing that.
Can't be doing that.
But Thor didn't die for real. I was just joking.
You're joking.
Yeah. Hey, man, get out of the way. Nothing
better than
it with
time.
Oh, you about to go? You about to go?
You need to either get a ticket or get
out. I'm about to get a ticket, though. I used to work with you. That's crazy.
Go get a ticket.
I think it's a
bird.
No.
Hey, y'all, boy. Thor gonna be
sir?
Alive. I was just playing with y'all.
Hope you get
an accident.
Thor?
Oh, you seen Thor?
Thor died at the end, bro.
Don't boost
him,
man.
Tell me, Thor died by Loki. He gonna stab him in the back.
What did Loki did?
Loki coming in. You gonna see.
Yeah.
And then, you know Zeus? Remember Zeus?
Yeah.
Yeah, Zeus gonna kill him, too. They both gonna come in at the end and do it. Hey, then
what are you telling me
about this? Then Mariah Mills gonna, she gonna come, and Thor gonna beat his back.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. Facts. Yo, man. You gonna see the Thor movie?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Spider-Man comes in the movie, saves the day. Then Hulk comes, too. Then Captain America, too. Hey, but you know who else comes? Loki. And Loki kills Thor.
You think you're gonna give away the plot?
And then, hey.
You think you ruined it?
But Mariah Mills comes, too, though, but... You know what Thor does to Myron Mills?
Is that right?
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
You gonna see, man. It's explicit, I ain't gonna lie. I don't think kids will watch that movie, I ain't gonna lie.
Well.
I'm just giving you a warning.
I've got him through, and if I need to, I can take him out.
All right, just cover his eyes.
He's good. All right. We've been watching Stranger Things, so.
Yeah, you good.
Yeah.
Hey, man, just.
When Thor died,
you know I cried? Like, I really cried, okay. Bro. I cried.
I gotta go check with him, make sure he's not getting out of here.
Okay, and make sure he don't cry too.
I think he's gonna
be. Okay.
But them boys kicked me out the movie theaters, man. Them boys getting mad at me and shit. They went and talked to the manager, so the manager kicked me out, man. Hey, but we straight though. We about to get some people outside. Let's get it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Hey, guess what happens though? So yeah. Thor dies, and then Spider-Man comes to save the day.
You are such a
then Mariah Mills.
You're a punk.
Thor beats up Mariah Mills' cheeks.
Stop.
Yeah. You don't want to know what happens?
Yeah.
The Hulk gonna beat him up too, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all gonna see. What happens? Thor dies. Thor dies in the movie, man. Then the Hulk, the Hulk gonna save him at the end.
Is he?
Yeah, he gonna save him.
I'm trying to put my reaction.
Nah, man, I'm telling you, Thor dies. They gonna stab him in the back with a sword.
Oh, man, that's a bad ending.
Yeah, man, I ain't gonna lie. Then you know Captain Marvel, she comes in into the movie too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
You gonna love that movie, I ain't gonna lie. But I kinda just told you everything, so.
Yeah.
You might as well not even see it no more.
Right.
Alright.
Loki kills Thor in the movie.
Loki's dead.
Loki kills Thor. No, Loki comes back.
Oh great.
Then Ash Cass gives Thor a sloppy top.
That man did not want to hear nothing I said, y'all boys. Hey, but that's it for the video, man. If you like that video, go like, comment, subscribe for more.
Run up, run up, but chickens and dust. For the little bit, but I can't.